Mark, thank you. What a good actor Tony Plana is. We've seen him on TV, stage, screen, absolutely everywhere. Brand new series on Telemundo. We press a button and Tony pops up. At least that's my hope. Let's see. There he is. Tony, good morning. Nice to see you from New York. How are you?
Good morning. How are you?
Really, really well. Let me ask you this. You've always been very outspoken about the arts and advocacy, quote unquote, the current climate. Do you have a thought about it?
Oh, well, I tell you, the arts, first of all, I mean, I can't equate it to a healthcare worker or transportation worker, but, you know, entertainment has become an essential service because so many of us have been cooped up in our homes for long periods of time. If it wasn't for the television, I don't know, we might not be getting along as well as we have.
Okay, I don't disagree with you. You were on another show on Telemundo, which was a huge hit. Now, this series, and I botch every Spanish language title, so help me. Enemigo Intimo? Close enough, maybe?
Yeah. Oh. Oh, wow. Hey, wait, we have to take a sidebar on Spanish lessons.
I know. I've taken years of it, and it's awful. It's a real mental block.
It brings a sense of humor to the communication.
There we go. Some are suggesting it's like a combo between Queen of the South and Orange is the New Black. Is that a fair tonally way to put it?
Yes. So it's very action-oriented, and yet it's very complex in terms of relationships and dynamics. Telemundo has really gone out of its way to create, you know, just, you know, very large production values. They traveled to several countries. They have international stars from all over, you know, and they've also tried to, you know, root it and ground it in a compelling story about, you know, two siblings on the opposite sides of the drug war. So it's fascinating. And I'm so excited to be a part of it, just like I was with Jugar con Fuego. And I'll pronounce that one for you.
Thank you. I'm glad that you did. We're going to look at a clip in just a second. It is primarily in Spanish, but I tell you what, it completely translates. Very, very compelling stuff. Here it is. Watch this.
Nos permiten un segundo, por favor.
¿Qué está haciendo usted? ¿Qué hace?
Lo voy a acabar, comandante.
Abra, es una orden.
Si tiene algo contra mí, algo concreto, lo reto a que lo muestre.
¿Por qué no comenzamos diciéndole a la prensa que usted es sospechoso de lavado de dinero? Por ahí podemos comenzar, ¿no?
Usted no puede hacer eso.
Sí puedo. ¿Y sabe qué es lo que va a suceder? Que sus empresas y sus hoteles se van a venir abajo.
You know, Tony, when I was taking it, they always referred to Spanish as one of the romance languages. When you're doing a dramatic scene like that, is there any, is Spanish more emotive than English?
Oh, yes. As a matter of fact, you have to be careful because it brings such power, the language, and my voice changes in pitch. You know, it lowers in pitch for some reason. It's strange, but we speak differently in the different languages, especially for me in English and Spanish. But to me, it's like I feel, Sam, like I'm in some sort of like I'm a stranger in a familiar land. You know, 2 years ago, they called me from Telemundo about Jugar con Fuego, and I had this 10-piece miniseries in Colombia. And I had this immersion experience into my own culture that I never had before. In other words, filming a project solely in Spanish. The same thing happened with Enemigo, and I got to work with some remarkable Mexican and Spanish actors. And, you know, I walked away with this feeling of pride and satisfaction that their artistry is admirable and very, very cultivated. And I just love that Telemundo is really aspiring higher with their quality of television and their quality of programming in terms of what they're trying to achieve. And to be a part of it is really special, especially at this time in my career when, you know, I didn't expect this development. And to reach that new public in my native tongue brings a special, you know, reward with it.
That's wonderfully said. I love that phrase, special reward. Tony, thanks so much. We'll tell you the second installment premieres June 22nd at 10 p.m. on Telemundo.